Hi, my name is Lucy and Colin, and we are making up a game to teach my characters.
You need a piano.
So I think we came up with the idea that there's words on every card, and we try to make up a sentence with every word on this card, and whoever makes up a better sentence wins a point, and whoever has the most points at the end of the game wins. We have to make as many sentences as we can in this amount of time. So, like, during my turn, like, you have one and I have one. And while, like, when it's my turn, I put the timer and we pick sentences, like, there's, like, the Pittsburgh Steelers, like, use lotion in the Everglades, singing songs, after a victory, the finger paint stains their wand in Key West, and the nurse confessed to our scenic. So that's like, I have to make up as many as I can. Alright, you want to play around? So you want to go first, or do you want me to go first? Alright, so I'm about to put the timer.
Wait,
you can tell me when time's up, because I'm just going to be looking at the cards.
But if you get all the things on your list,
you just get a condominium. While petting a gopher at a university within a corner.
Yeah, but no stuff like that.
One of the things I got going on. I'm telling my sentences.
Yeah, but no, you have to in the beginning of the sentence, you have to get everything on your list to win. Or if you lose, you lose all of your
shillings. So I'll get 2 points because every card is a half a card. So I'll get.
Yeah.
Kiddos, give me five if you're recording. I probably will not switch you up because you have the option of taking your box and swapping it out. As soon as one person takes a box, a different box will be there for someone else to swap out. So I probably won't be moving you or your boxes. You're doing a good job of going through the game. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, so keep going with what you're doing. You still should make a couple of 2-3 videos today. We have an hour and 10 minutes total, so it'd be nice to make sure we're doing it. Well, that's how you pick
it. Time's up. So you did good. I think you should get the same amount of points as me because your sentences made more sense. So we both have the same amount of points. We're about to do tiebreaker. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Bye.